Scholarship Guidance Center. My name is Arun Joshi, sir, and today's topic is 7th Standard HCM and MCM. Last lecture, we have seen what is meant by prime number, composite numbers, okay, odd number or even number, then twin prime numbers, okay, and we have completed practice set 10, okay. Now see how to find HCF of 195, 312 and 546. What is meant by HCM? Highest common factor. Okay. Now factors of 195. See, 195 is divided by 5 and therefore 5 into 39. How 39 comes? See here, 195 divided by 5. Okay. 5 is the 15, understood? And how many remains? 4. Again, it is 5. Then 5 9 is 45. And therefore, this 39 comes, okay? 39 multiplied by 5. Understood? Now, see here, again, this 39 is divided by 13 or 3, okay? See, 13, 3 is 39. You know table of 13, 13 is 39, and this 5 as it is, and therefore factors of 195 are 5 into 3 into 13. These factors are known as prime factors, remember, because iske baad iska factors nahi hota hai, khali 1 se aur yahi number se divide hota hai, and that's why it is known as prime factors. Okay, now next one is 312. Okay, we have to divide these 312. See, last two digits 12 is divisible by 4, and therefore this whole number is divisible by 4, and therefore 312 divided by 4. See here, 4 7 is 28. Kitna bachta hai? 29 30 31 3 bachta hai na, uske upar se do liya to kya aata hai? 4 8 is 32. That's why 4 into 78. Again, see here, 4 into this 4, split this 4 in this way, 2 to the 4, okay? Now, divide this 78 by 2. 78 rupees, don't you know, baat diya, to itko kitna aega? 39, that means 2 into 39. Again, we know the factors of 39, that is 3 into 13. 39 ke bande kya likhna hai khali? 3 into 13, ye 2 as it is, 2 as it is, 2 as it is, understood? Now, next one, 546. How to factorize this 546? See, 546 is divided by 2 because with this number is 6. Agar 2 ke table mein ye number aata hai to usse kya hota hai? Divide hota hai. So 546 is divided by 2, okay? Now see here, 546, okay? Divided by 2, okay? 2 to the 4, 1 remains. Abhi upar se kitna liya? 4. 2, 7, 14, 14, 14, 0, 6, and 2, 3, 6, and therefore 273 comes, okay? Now, again 273 is divided by 3, but why it is divided by 3? Because see here, 2 plus 7, 9, 9 plus 3, 12, 12, 3 ke table mein aa raha hai, isliye divisible ke test of 3 se, 273 ko kya karna hai? 273 divided by 3, jo bhi answer aayega, wo udhar aayega. 3 9 ja 27, okay, and 3 remains, 3 3 ja, sorry, 3 1 ja 3, that means 3 into 91, that is 273, understood? Again 91 ka to aapko bhi maalum hai, 13 7 ja 91, is it right? Now see common factors, okay, 3 13 and 3 13. ये जो है वो क्या है, सब में कॉमन फैक्टर्स है, बराबर, ओके? कॉमन फैक्टर 3 एंड 13 ईच ऑफर वंस इन ऑल नंबर्स, ओके? एंड देयरफॉर हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर्स इज इक्वल्स टू 3 * 13, दैट इज 39, एंड देयरफॉर एचसीएफ ऑफ 195 312 एंड 546 इज 39, वेरी इजी, ओके? देन सी सेकंड एग्जांपल, सॉरी एग्जांपल, फाइंड द एचसीएफ ऑफ 10, 15 and 10. Now tell me factors of 10 to 5 that is very easy. Factors of 15, 3, 5 is 15. And factors of 12, see factors of 12, pahle kis se divide hoga? 2 se. That means 2 6 are 8. Is it right? Again, this 6 is divided by 2. 2 as it is. 2 3 are 6. Okay. Now see common factors in these 3. Which are the common factors? See common factors. 5. 5 I can name. 2. No. कुछ भी नहीं है हां जब भी कुछ भी कॉमन फैक्टर नहीं रहता है तो क्या करना है 1 1 रहता है क्योंकि 1 से सबको डिवाइड होता है ना इन दिस केस वेयर टू राइट एचसीएल ऑफ 10 59 12 इज 1 ओके देन रिमेंबर दिस थिंग इफ वन ऑफ द गिवन नंबर इज अ डिवाइजर ऑफ ऑल द अदर्स देन इट इज द एचसीएल ऑफ द गिवन नंबर एक नंबर सबका डिवाइजर है तो वो क्या होता है उसका एचसीएल इफ no prime number okay second thing is if no prime number is common divisor of all the given numbers then one is their HCF because it is the only common divisor ye aapko philips mein two or first mein bhi aa sakta hai theek hai okay then remember two is the HCF of any two consecutive even numbers for example suppose I take number 12 and 14 सी कंसेक्यूटिव इसके बाद आने वाला है इसके बाद क्या आता है गिवन नंबर 14 एंड वी हैव टू रिमेंबर 2 इज द एचसीएफ ऑफ दिस टू नंबर्स ओके देन 1 इज एचसीएफ ऑफ एनी टू कंसेक्यूटिव ऑड नंबर सपोज एनी टू कंसेक्यूटिव ऑड नंबर आई टेक सपोज 1 एंड 3 दीस आर द कंसेक्यूटिव ऑड नंबर्स तो इसका एचसीएफ हमेशा क्या आएगा 1 आएगा ठीक है नाउ सी आवर फर्स्ट एग्जांपल Find the HCF 25 and 40. Okay. Now tell me factors of 25. 25 को किससे divide होता है 5 से. तो मैं क्या लिखूँगा 5 multiply by 5 is equals to 25. Okay. 5 into 5 25. Then 25 and which number is there 40. Okay. Now tell me factors of 40. 40 को किससे divide होता है मुझे बोलो जरा डिवाइडेड बाय 5 एंड देयरफॉर आई राइट 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 8 अगेन टेल मी 8 इज डिवाइडेड बाय व्हिच नंबर 5 इनटू ओके 8 किससे डिवाइड होता है 2 से 2 4 जा 8 इज इट राइट 5 इनटू 2 इनटू 4 अगेन 4 किससे डिवाइड होता है 2 से तो 4 को क्या होगा 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2 दिस 4 स्प्लिट है 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2 Now tell me common between these two factors. Suppose here 5 is common. Here also 5 is common. Okay? 5, 5. Again, kuch common hai? Kuch bhi nahi hai. 5 khali barabar. And therefore, what is your question? See, your question is HCF. Okay? And therefore, you can write HCF of 25 and 40. Is 5. Your answer is HCF of 25 and 40 is 5. Okay, that is your last answer. Understood? Now see second example 56 and 32. Now factors of 56. Tell me factors of 56 ko kisse divide hoga? 2 se hoga na? So 2 multiply by. Okay, 28 to the 56. Right? 28 to the 2 into 28. Is it right? Again this 28 is divided by 2. 14 to the 28. Okay? Again this 14 is again divided by 2. 2 7 the 14. Therefore factors of 56 are 2 into 2 into 2 into 7. See here 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 7 the 56. Now your next number is 32. Okay? Next number is 32. Now factors of 32 are 2 multiplied by 16. Tell me again 16 is divided by 2. That means 2 8 is 16. I write here 2 8 is 16. Again 8 is divided by 2. That is 2 4 is 8. Is it right? 2 4 is 8. Then this 4 is divided by again 2. That is 2 to the 4. 4 के बदले हम क्या लिखेंगे? 2 to the 4. Now see here 2 into 16. 16 का कैसा आता है? 2 8 the 16. 8 का कैसा आता है? 2 4 the 8. 4 to the 3 time 2 to the 4. Now see here 2 to the 4 to the 8 to the 16 to the 32. Is it right? Now take me common in these two. 56 me kya hai? 2i is maybe 2i. Either 2i, either be 2i. Either 2, either 2. So common kya hai? 2, 2, 2. 2, 2, 2. Okay? These are common. Now see here factors of 56 are 2 into 2 into 2 into 7 and factors of 32 are 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. Now see which are the common factors here. 2, 2, then 2, 2 and 2, 2. There are 3 times 2, okay, common factors. And therefore HCF is equals to 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2, 3 times, okay? 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, okay? And therefore, we have to write HCF of 56 and 32 is 8. Understood? Now see next problem. What is next? 10, 15 and 10, 15 and 20.